AI is slowly getting over to your email. Email assistants are becoming incredibly powerful, saving you time with email, moving through them, and getting things done. So today, I wanted to share a few of the best AI tools in email for you to download or check out. So welcome, my name is Francesco D'Alessio, and if you're interested in AI tools, then jump over to toolfinder.co, you'll explore plenty more, so they can help you to enrich your day and get things done. I'm also launching a new newsletter that helps you find new tools. And you can find that all linked below. Any of the apps that we talk about will be mentioned below. So let's roll into the list. So the first one on our list is very intuitive when it comes to AI. It's called Superhuman, and it's more of a premium email client. It'll help you to plug in Gmail and Outlook and comes on a wide range of devices. Now, what AI features does it actually have for email? Well, there's a powerful search feature which will help you to ask natural language questions. For example, what's my passport number? Could be one of them. Maybe you've included it in an email. It'll help source that email and answer the question for you without having to do that. Now, it's also helpful for natural language questions you might have. For example, what's a sponsorship deal that I agreed and the price for it? And it'll help search email so that you don't have to. The AI feature is becoming more popular in other email applications, but this one is probably one of the most intuitive that I've found in finding the sources and reaching the whole of your account. Some of them have limits to how many years you have access to the data. So there's also other abilities to creating an event. If you're inside of an email, you can create an event using AI, which will help to source and populate all the information that you typically do normally when you administrate a meeting or plan one. It also has writing assistance as well, helping to learn about how you speak in emails to then teach the AI into what to fill in and how to bring the right information. So that's also incredibly helpful. Now, the good thing about Superhuman, at least, is it's one of the few apps that are on the forefront of new AI features, so it's well worth checking out if you're interested. But the next one is very similar in nature and also on the forefront of AI. So number two is Shortwave. Now, this is an interesting email client because it does plug in with Gmail only at the moment, which is a bit of a shame, but you can use it with Google Workspace. Now, Shortwave has a bunch of AI features currently limited to web only. The application's in its early days, but the AI assistant on the right-hand side will allow you to create meetings. It also allows you to search, but has limitations to how much you can search. But there is new filter abilities, which are pretty cool. So for example, you could ask AI to create a filter for you. This is currently in labs, to filter out certain emails based on a prompt, which is an incredibly useful feature. Now, for some people, this would be a game changer to how their email inbox is actually organized. So I would take a look at it if you're somebody that does, but the AI assistant will allow you to search and do the same thing that we talked about with Gmail and allow you to enhance and create meetings, which is pretty helpful. So the next one is an AI-based one, but it sort of lives in the background. If you're looking at all these email clients and maybe not finding them helpful, but you wanna use an existing service you use like Outlook, Exchange, Microsoft, whatever it may be, Google email, but you want something that works in the background, Sanebox is one of these tools that uses AI to organize your inbox for you. It'll shuffle stuff in newsletters into one place. It'll put most important emails that are written by humans into your inbox and actually sort things in the background for you. Now, this can be trained using a dashboard. It's really helpful because once you do a weekly train on it, it'll start getting better and better, so it doesn't make as many mistakes or potentially just enhances it in the background. It'll use AI to consistently train the model for you. So this is really helpful for those who want to take their inbox to the next level in terms of micro-organizing and making actions for you. And there's a bunch of different stuff you can do in it, like be able to save space in your inbox and things like that. Now, our final AI assistant is one called Gmail. Many people know it because it's the world's most popular email, probably. I'm pretty sure it beats Outlook. But anyway, Gmail has Gemini on the side, which you can access, and it may be cheaper than some of the options in this list. but you can now ask natural language questions to it and help craft emails as well. And Gmail have a Gemini add-on which helps you to save a bit of money. So those are all of the best email AI assistants right now. There are more and they're getting better, but I really want to see the email AI space become a lot more about organizing your email and doing less email collectively. It'll be interesting because there's loads of agents in the future that may even write and organize and send emails for you. So let's keep an eye out. And if you're interested in keeping an eye out, you can subscribe to this YouTube channel or jump into toolfinder.co to find some AI tools that'll help you knock the socks off people you work with. So I will see you all very soon, and cheerio for now.